Time to finally beat this game. I think I'm fairly close. We are I forgot what I was saying. Depending how today goes, I may start Resident Evil 4, so that's also something for you guys to look forward to if you guys aren't doing anything this Sunday. As always, got my duties out the way, everything I needed to do, got myself ready for next week, and I think now we're ready to beat this game. So let's jump into and see how we do. All right. Okay. I was stuck here yesterday, huh? Oh, come on. What? Oh, I had a first aid this whole time? I didn't know that. I didn't get this yesterday. Take these. Me hold off. Oh, come on. You're like getting up. Get away from it. Right, what do we got? I think A and B make flame. Explosive would have been much better. Would be much better, actually. Never mind, I'm in acid. All right, good. Got that. Well, it's gonna be fun. Well. That was my last bullet. Crap. I think I died here yesterday, didn't I? I need to go there. Vamanos, vamanos, vamanos.
Oh, come on.
Girl, you better run. Oh, Lord. I know where I have to go. Ah, great. That was a red herb right there. I think I'm going the wrong way. Thought I just heard footsteps. Wrong place. Crap. Am I supposed to go back upstairs? Oh, you're kidding, right? Come on. Get away from me. Oh, shit. I pressed it too early. Get off me. Oh, my God. I pressed it way too early. Are we gonna start from the beginning all over again? Ah, crap. Did I just die? Bro, ho ho ho. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna stop rushing. Hi. Slow and steady wins the race. Well, not according to that 2-hour achievement. How the hell, bro? I'm having that reach. Oh, I messed this up already. So you can't run through fire. Got it. Oh my God, that was so close. Don't get away from me. Bro. What the hell? Ah, damn it. Either rush in there and try to get all of them at the same time. Come on, dude. I'm tired of these zombies. I just died. What? How the. Bro, I literally dodged and then he got me anyway. I'm fucking done. Jesus, man. Ah. Up, though, Henry? Is me right now. Oh, man. Oh, well, that makes sense. I'm like about to die. I missed. I missed. Ha ha ha. All right, man. On, dude. I like need my bullets for other people, not you. All right, we in here. We all in here. Oh, I thought he got me. Let's fucking go. I don't know how I'm gonna kill these guys down here, though. I don't have enough ammo. I guess I'm just gonna knife them. Well, let's do this. Damn, son, chill. Dude, I have no more ammo. Oh my god. How am I supposed to kill him? Ah, leave me alone. Yeah, so actually, I can't even combine those. That would have been nice. Shit. Get over me. Came too far for me to die on this guy. Ah, oh, damn it! Oh, I just thought I died. What's up? I'm so scared. Leave me alone! Oh my God! Oh Lord! From there. What up then? You're lucky I don't have any more health. All right, so even if I get out of here, I still have to kill these other guys. Shit. This should definitely be in a show. Oh my God. Don't get away from me. Oh, clutch boy. What's up? Oh no! Oh my God, that was that was fun. Oh my God, man. Right, man. Just gonna go John Wick up in here, watch. Dude, never mind that. It's like I get hit and I can't even dash or backdash, and that's what's annoying. I just wanted to play in hardcore, huh? Don't, are you serious, man? Get all the way from me. I hate you guys. Do you see what I'm talking about? You see what I'm talking about? I was nowhere near his reach. I don't understand. All right. Well, let's see what I could do. I'm playing all games, well, so. Not today, boy. Not today. Come on, what? That is some straight up bull, man. It's like out of nowhere, like they just get a cutscene. Like, okay, you know what? You're not close to me, but I tried attacking you, so now I'm gonna have this cutscene come on. And you're just gonna die automatically, because what the hell? You're playing hardcore. I actually got one. Beautiful. Now I still have three of these. Oh, crap. Come on. Let's go. Alright, if I can do all this without getting hit, oh lord, oh lord, oh lord, oh lord! Oh, clutch boy! Let's go! Man, was that so hard? Apparently, huh? All right, now have that. I like how she loads six and I only have three. No game sound. Oh, I must have it on low. Let me change it. There you go. That should fix it. I have it on low when I stream Masters because I put sound checks in the background. You see what I'm talking about? Oh my god! Oh, I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Let's go. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Okay. Oh lord, what was that? Oh. Oh my god. Okay. I'm scared. I don't want to heal because I know there's a red herb all the way over here. Oh, would you look at that? Boom, there we go. Liddy, 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 liddy. Look at that! Clutch! Woo! Get away from me! You know what? What's up? What's up? Oh no! I'm sorry! Stop it! Stop it! Get away from me! Run, Jill. Jill, run. Alright, how do I have to go? I'm here. Let's go. What am I putting in? This one?
Unauthorized materials detected.
Oh, it's right here. There we go.
Nothing's wrong, or I'm missing a step.
Of course, I totally forgot this. Let me bring the files, synthesis. Okay, got that. Oh shit, there you go. I don't know what I did, but there you go.
Synthesizing vaccine.
Yes.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Here we go again with this fucking. Ouch. Look at the booty real quick. Oh lord! Just... Seriously, dude. He ain't dead. Oh! Do I finally get supplies? Must be Christmas. Oh, thank you, Lord. I prayed. Grenade powder. Beautiful. Alright, so clearly we're about to fight him again or something. They're too generous. This facility is to be used for the dissolution and disposal of test subjects using NAS2 experiments. The potent solvents used will ensure that any biological matter within the vat, living or dead, is completely dissolved and ready for disposal. Please follow all safety protocols. Always confirm the non-employees are in the chamber. Always use a regulator among a solvent. If a test subject reacts violently, do not halt the disposal process. Leave the chamber filled for at least 12 hours and check complete the solution.
What in God's name is this place?
This definitely gives me a final boss. Hello. Oh. Like I was saying, this gives me like a final boss battle area type of thing.
Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
What a dick. He deserves a headshot.
Nah, that'd be too fast.
Let's go.
Oh, it's because I was reloading. Oops.
Look at that, I'm already dead. Damn. Son? Chill, bro. I was nowhere near that. Nowhere near that. Insane. Oh, okay. I should keep him in place for a little while. Cling to a single tank. Okay, so you have to. Well, I just have to wait as a window by himself. Oh, Lord. Here we go! Oh, you didn't get me this time, boy. Too late. I missed. Dude, I'm still alive? How? I mean, I'm not complaining, but there's no way anyone would survive that. Burn, baby, burn.
Is that you?
Carlos?
Bro?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Here we go. And I have nothing to heal myself with. Oh Lord. Chill. Okay, well, it's not that bad. Just gotta be quick. Dang, Patty.
that you?
Carlos?
Oh, come on, dude, what the hell? Time. I take too long, I should say.
Is that you?
this. Not what I intended to hit. But I'll take it.
Chill.
Here comes some more. Look out.
Come on, what the hell?
Don't give up. I think he's on his last legs.
Bad time to reload, girl.
I'm gonna melt this fucker into mush.
Okay, there you go. I was about to say, that can be how he dies. Looks like a liquor right there. I still don't think he's dead. Nemesis down? Of course not. Defeat stage 2, bro.
I have to get that vaccine back.
Alright, there's something in here, obviously. Bro? They just gave me gunpowder? How am I supposed to do with this shit? Oh, there's something else in here. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Caliber. Case of outbreak, extreme firepower provides secondary benefit of the how? Fire maybe single power source.
Done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You bring money. I like them. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun.
I knew he was not dead. Jesus.
Have you Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Hold on.
Though he's not even dead.
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Speak for yourself, girl. There ain't no type of... I got nothing.
It needs power.
Okay, I guess it's not going to be that easy. So, damn, that was wild.
I have to get that vaccine back.
Look at man, I don't even need these since I don't have it. Won't need that either, but can drop it.
Dude, what the fuck is going on? just happened?
God.
Okay. You know what? Let me actually use this gun.
I have to get that vaccine back.
Oh my god, this is fucking annoying. Yeah, this pistol shoots too slow. Ah! Ooh! Oh my god, so annoying. Alright.
Vaccine back.
How was I supposed to dodge that that fast? This is not the last time we're facing.
I have to get that vaccine back.
Opening compartment.
Damn, couldn't I do that before? Shit.
Go ahead! I'm gonna put you right back on your ass.
We just gotta time these dodges on time. Just happened, but like, ah! Oh fuck, am I still alive? Nope. Let me take a little break. So, but I think I finally figured out how to beat this guy. Just really gotta time my dodges.
I have to get that vaccine back.
See, look at that. That's all I gotta do, baby. If I could just keep it up the rest of this match. I never picked them up. Come on! Fucking dodge them. Door, you fucking.
Vaccine back.
Nowhere near that. Okay, that was my fault. Oh. Oh, I thought it was I thought I was dead.
You think I don't know how to fuck you up?
Come on, girl. Go, 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 go.
One power source remaining.
Shit. Please tell me that's it. Put it right in his mouth. That's right! Boy, oh, it took me like 20 tries. Jesus, damn. Oh.
Good riddance.
Oh, finally. Okay, I mean, it's not hard, I guess I suck at it. Well, you know. He got clean. Bro.
You're not going to stop.
He's about to get up there.
No!
Wow.
Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
Damn, what a dick.
And that is my duty. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
You're about to rip off right now. Where the hell did she go?
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way.
Not really.
Take the shot!
Carlos!
Hey, when I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world, that would just be too cruel. What about him?
Should have shot his ass.
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want.
Go away, bye.
You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Yeah.
finally over.
Oh no.
So long, RC.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
There we go. Finally. Jesus. So now that I know the game, I should try and actually do a speedrun. Put it like on very easy. Well, I don't think very easy is actually a difficulty setting. Did I skip this or no? The hardcore 7 hours time saved, bro. That's 59. Maybe I should have cut my stream after that. But at least we're getting these achievements. Survivor standard or higher. Anything else? Oh. Animals. There you go. That's what I was about using item box. Although I don't even think you need to use it in this game. Yeah, there we go. Alright, well, there we go, guys. Finally finished this game. And I'll tell you, I might actually either do a speedrun of this or start 4 or just play another game. So, take a break, I'll eat, and then I'll come back. So, I'll see you guys then.